Hello, beautiful people! Welcome to Susan in Family Cooking TV from Susan in Family TV. So, how are you all doing? Hope you are doing great. As for me, I'm doing super, 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 super great. By His grace, amen. Not by power, amen. And we wish the same for you out there, amen. So, beautiful people, welcome to another entertaining, interesting video with my daughter and me. So today, beautiful, you can see that the sound of my voice, I'm like super, 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 super. I'm my daughter, we are super happy, not only me. So let me sit down because this is a video of sitting down, so not standing up. So you can see all over on our couch, yeah, we have like bags of, who knows, girl. These clothes and jacket are coming from. This is Think Twice, beautiful. So let me bring it close in case you've not heard of it. Here is a bag, clothes and jacket my daughter and me we bought from Think Twice. So I think Think Twice is not like familiar to many families, you know, because I'm going to say a story before we are going to try to look into the clothes and jacket that my daughter and me bought in Think Twice. So Think Twice is a shop that is like, it's like a shop that is not like too familiar with families, like we mamas and our kids. It's like we don't know Think Twice. We can be in a country for years and we don't know that Think Twice, a vintage and shop is in that country. Like for me and my daughter, we are like almost 13 years in Belgium before my daughter and me, we know that there is a shop called Think Twice Vintage, almost 13 years in Belgium. Just this year, my daughter and me, we came across Think Twice shop in Belgium. So how do we come across this Think Twice? So I think in summer, summer this year. So my daughter, she was telling me, she said, Mama, there is a shop that our friends are telling her that they do buy their school clothes. And anytime they buy the school clothes, they do a photo of the clothes and they send it to my daughter. And my daughter said, Mommy, the clothes look so beautiful, adorable that she will love us to look for the shop. So I asked her, can you ask your friends where this shop is located? So they told her. So I think August this year, summer holiday, August this year. So my daughter and me, we went, you know, to the direction where they told us. So we started checking for Think Twice shop. And we didn't get it on time. So meanwhile, before we went to Think Twice, so my daughter and me, my daughter already told me that, oh, Mommy, she wants me to buy her Adidas, the Adidas that you can zip it at the, from the front, from the up to the down. You know, there are different kind of Adidas, but the one she can zip from down up, that she wants, that place I should buy for her. I said, okay, let's go to the shop where they say Adidas. Beautiful people, when we got to the shop, I was thinking that I'm going to see Adidas for my daughter like for 50 euros or maximum 60 euros. So when we go to the shop, the shop is upstairs, up and down. So we climbed upstairs, we look and look and look and look. We're like seeing Adidas 100 euro for just one Adidas to zip, you know. I told my daughter, I said, how can we buy one? Just one Adidas for 100 euro. I say it's too expensive, you know. So my daughter said, Mommy, let's check the other side. So we went downstairs and we check the lowest price of Adidas in that shop. And the truth is that it's not even all shop that they have Adidas, and it's not even all shop they have the kind Adidas that my daughter wants. So that zip Adidas that my daughter wants, only that shop we're even having, because we like even check other shops. We didn't get it. So we saw that the lowest price was 90 euros. Yeah, my daughter is in the room, I can call her. 90 euros. So I told my daughter, I said, Mama, I cannot buy a shirt, just one sweater, a zip sweater, just because it's called Adidas. For 90 euros, only one. And it's not like the trouser is going with it. With the trouser going with it, it's another price. That is already going to 200 euros. So I told my daughter, I said, Mommy, please, it's expensive. If maybe we got it for 50 euros, I would have bought one for you. Or maybe the following month, I buy another one for you. But I said, but I cannot buy Adidas for you, 100 euro, only one cloth, 100 euro, or 90 euro. So I said, okay, Mommy, what we are going to do? Since you told me that your friend says that there's a vintage called, a shop called Think Twice, and they are buying clothes there, and they said that the clothes are cheap and they are quality clothes, why don't we just like check for the for the shop, you know, since we are in the area, they told us. So my daughter and me, we started checking for the shop. So we came across one shop. So we saw Adidas. So it's a second-hand shop, you know, vintage, think twice. Vintage have a new, they have a shop that they have the new clothes. So it's like when the clothes stay too long there, or maybe, I don't know, because most of the clothes, like their jacket, it's like it's not even worn. So I believe that in the vintage new shop, when the clothes stay too long, so they bring it over to the Think Twice vintage secondhand shop. And sometimes maybe when they have clothes that people wear, but it's still like super new, you know, so they bring it to the secondhand and vintage called Think Twice, you know. So before my daughter and me, I'm just telling you the story because it's an amazing story. Before my daughter and me, we come across the Think Twice. So we came across a shop, and it was in the same street of the Think Twice. So we didn't know, my daughter and me, we didn't know that we need to move like 3-4 houses more, and then we'll meet Think Twice, because it was the first time that my daughter and me were looking for the shop. So we saw one shop first, so we entered it because we saw that it's a secondhand shop, and all the clothes also were quality. They are like America clothes, you see all of them, they are written like America designers, all in the window. Looking at it from the window, everything is written from America designers. So I told my daughter, I said, I think this is the vintage, the Think Twice. Okay, mommy, let's go inside, since it's second hand and it's like all, everything is America, we're going to get the Adidas. So to God be the glory, we really went inside. So we didn't ask the woman if they have it. I told her, I said, let's try and look for it by ourselves. So we're looking, the shop is very big, and we came across one Adidas. So the Adidas, because it's a second hand shop, so they sold it for us for 15 euros. So I was very happy. I told my daughter, instead of buying Adidas for 100 euros, even if it's a new one, this one, even if it's second hand, it's not like one that is torn, nothing is wrong with it, it's just that they call it second hand. So my daughter, can you wear it? She said, yes mama, thank you. So we bought that one for 15 euros. So we just like move a step after 3-4 houses. My daughter and I, we were just like passing, and then we saw in the window of Think Twice. My daughter and me, we rushed inside the Think Twice. So when we came inside, immediately my daughter and me, we realized that really this is the shop that my daughter first are talking about. Because why? You will see that everything is like all clothes in are quality, and I believe that most of the clothes that they are bringing is direct from America. All these are quality clothes, it's just that some are not worn, they still long in the shop, they bring it, and some are already worn. But it's not like, you know, when white people, they put on, oh, we Africa, like me and my daughter, when we put on clothes, I always like, I don't use our clothes to play. Tina, we don't have washing machine, but I make sure, you can see this, I wear it before, so this is not the first time. Last year Christmas, I wore this dress, but can you know that I wear it? No, because I wash it. This leggings I'm putting on, it's not new, but I wash it. But when you see it, just look at, aha. So when you look at me, you are going to think that what I'm putting on is new, and I wear these clothes already last year. They are not new, aha. So just like we wash our clothes, that is how many families, white people, they don't like to overuse the clothes, that even when is worn, we need to like wash it, so that when we give it out, like my daughter and me, we want to give clothes out, I wash them, I fold them. So any family, kids, you know, that are seeing the clothes that my daughter want to give to kids, they are going to be overexcited, because why? They are going to think that we didn't wear it, just like this as I put it on now. When I decide that, oh, I don't want to, like, okay, next year Christmas, I already wear it, like last year Christmas, this year Christmas, next year I don't want to wear it, I want to also give it to a family. Just look at, so when they see it, you know, when the government give it to family kids, you know, they are going to be happy. They'll think that, oh, they, you know, the family didn't wear it, not knowing that we wore it, but just because we make good use of it. When it's dirty, wash it, you know, good, and keep it, you know, nicely. So that is how my daughter and me went inside the vintage, the second hand, Think Twice. To God be the glory, there were a lot of Adidas, but it's just that my daughter was selecting some colors of the Adidas, so we took, we bought 4 Adidas there. And you will not believe the price we bought the Adidas. I will not even lie to you. Maybe I can bring one of the Adidas from the house. Mama, can you bring one of your Adidas? Yeah, bring the blue one. Even when my daughter have worn the Adidas since August, you can see that the Adidas is still super new.
So
because I think people will not believe. Beautiful, but just look at this. Is Adidas my daughter and me, we bought. You can see it. We bought it, and my daughter, She's wearing it now for months. Just look at. You see it? We bought it in Think Twice. So I just say, because when I say it, I say that she should bring one. Maybe people will think, you see it? This is Adidas. Just like the one we saw in the new one. And my daughter have put this Adidas on even for many times. And she love it. She don't use this Adidas, you know, to play with anyone. So just like the way she said it, Mama, she wants an Adidas that is from here. You can zip it. Like this. So this is what she wants, because she says she see it. So like this. So this Adidas, beautiful, we bought it 9 euros in Think Twice vintage. And my daughter is putting it on now for how many months? And it's still super new. So beautiful. Mommy, you take it to your room. Come and take it to your room, my daughter. Don't be angry that mommy is disturbing you. I just say I should share it. So that our subscriber viewers can really believe, so that if they don't know vintage, they can find here is vintage and they'll know that clothes are very cheap. So that was how my daughter and me, we bought 4 Adidas, 9 euros. And 9 euros, 9 euros. To even compare one, if we want to buy 4 Adidas in that new shop, that means we would have bought 4 Adidas for 400 euros. And we bought 4 Adidas for 99 euros. So me and my daughter, we are super happy. So that is how we launched and have found and vintage. But it's just that the most of the time, we don't have time to go there. And I'm the kind of mama, when I have money with me, anytime I come across, I go to H&MC and hey, Primark. That is where me and my daughter already, we are used to buying clothes, mostly for my daughter, not for me. I can use to command things more. So it's just that I don't like buying it for my daughter all the time, unless if she says she wants it. Just like she told me, Mama, that her friend told her that there is a shop, it's a second-hand shop, Think Twice, but every time they send the picture for her, the clothes looks new. It doesn't look like it's used. So that was how we found Think Twice. So beautiful, today we are going to be showing you what we bought in Think Twice, the clothes and the jacket we bought in Think Twice. And at the end of it, we are going to tell you the price we bought each of these clothes, and we are going to show you the receipt is here. Because why? If I tell you the prices of this beautiful quality expensive clothes and jacket that my daughter and me we bought in that price, you are not going to believe. Just like when somebody said to me, I will not believe. I'll think that they are trying to like, oh, they are just trying to like praise the shop. So that is why yesterday when they gave us the receipt, my daughter and me bought it. So I kept the receipt very good. I said, I'm going to show it to our viewers and subscribers. So we are going to begin without wasting time. I'm going to begin from the one that my daughter chose, because I know, you know, our kids, like my daughter clothes for our school, she always select a lot. But this one, I think she loved this. Mommy, you said you loved this body warmer, eh? Mama? Yeah. So this is one. So because we didn't go early, the truth is that yesterday there is a time that they do close. So my daughter and me, we went there when it was like remaining 2 hours for them to close. So, and most of the beautiful clothes, even maybe would have some more Adidas, so people bought them already. So the time my daughter and me, we went there, the hangers, all that they are putting jackets and clothes, it was like almost like empty, you know. So my daughter and me, we just tried and we still like find things that we love, and we are grateful because the price is awesome. The price is amazing. You will not even believe how much we bought this clothes. So this is a body warmer. So my daughter says she loves it, and the color also for our school. So she's going to, there is a sweater also, big one that she shows, that she says she's going to wear in the body warmer. So before, this body warmer was 7 euros. I'm going to show it to you, 7 euros, and we are going to say the price later that we bought it. So we put this here, this one is here. And also my daughter also says she likes this purple sweater. So I don't know if she will wear it, but she says she likes it because she select clothes for school. So this one, this purple sweater, my daughter says she likes it for a school. So I don't know if she don't like it, anytime the government bring the paper for bringing out things out, maybe I don't want to wear it, we just give it out to her. It's not expensive that we bought it. So this is also 7 euros. You can see it, this purple one, my daughter says she likes it. I know she likes purple colors, and I believe when she wear it on trouser, you know, it's going to fit her. So that one is also true. So we also bought this let's bring it. We also bought I'm excited because it's so surprised to see shop like this. So we also bought this amazing beautiful jacket. Just look at this front of this jacket, beautiful. See our quality. quality jacket, so beautiful yellow jacket, zip all over. It has a pocket here, it has a pocket there, and this is the back. So amazing, beautiful jacket. So this yellow one, I bought it for myself, and so the price, let's see the price before, and it's 19 euros before. It's 19 euros and it's not so, so still expensive, because when it's new, this kind of jacket, when it's new, maybe you get it for 100 euros. So think twice, vintage, we need to give them a thumbs up. So now go to the next one. So we bought two bags yesterday. Think twice, it's 50 cents for one. So the woman, she's so good. She gave us one free, making it three bags. So this, all these are Think Twice, but I just put them inside the Primark bag. So it's not from Primark. So we bought also this beautiful blue jacket. So this one, I saw it and I said, you know, for my daughter, but my daughter said she don't like it, that she don't want to wear clothes or jackets that students, secondary school students are not wearing. She don't want them to laugh at her. So she said she didn't see any children wearing this kind of jacket, but beautiful people, I think this jacket is beautiful. I don't know, you have kids in secondary school, did they put on this kind of jacket? So my daughter said she don't love it, and it has a very warming cap. You can see it's so beautiful, so amazing. I love the back, just like the other one. It's a button, so cute, looks so beautiful. It's a warming cap. I think, yes, the price of this before in vintage Think Twice is 15 euros. So this is also blue one and a beautiful one. My daughter says she don't like it. Okay, so that one, then we come over to this one. So this one, my daughter loved this one. My daughter loved this, loved this sweater, and loved this. So these three, my daughter loved them. So I believe she will wear them, but if she don't wear them, when else they bring the paper, I will not just keep it in the house, we'll give it out immediately. So this, my daughter loved it. So she took this herself. She said she see kids wearing this kind of a bigger sweater. It's a winter one, it's warming one. So my daughter said she's going to be wearing it inside this body warmer. You can see it's going together. Even in this winter, this body warmer is so thick, and also this sweater is thick. So it's just for her to wear a t-shirt inside, so it's going to warm her up very good. So I also love it. So this big sweater is so beautiful. This is how it is, has a zip, and also this is the back, so beautiful. So in this other one, I think this side, yeah, they removed the label because it's too Think Twice now. They were having one before when we started going to Think Twice this year, buying things in Think Twice. It was only one little shop they were having. So last month, recently, last month, or last, just like 2 months now, recently, so Think Twice have a very big, big shop. Over they have a cafe there, you can drink tea, warm up your body. Very big, large shop. Now they have also like, I think 5-10 minutes from where they were having the smaller vintage. So you see, so that is another one. So this is another jacket. This one, my daughter loved this jacket. I asked her over and over, even when we went to this shop, this new one of vintage, I told my daughter she shouldn't take it. So she said we should go to the other one that we know before. So we went there and bought some clothes. So when we came back again, because the clothes we bought in the small vintage where they were having was only 4 clothes, because we didn't go there early, they bought all the beautiful clothes. So I just said, let's not buy what we're not going to use. So we bought only 4. So we went again to the new vintage that is big. So my daughter saw this jacket again. She said, Mama, please, can she have this jacket that she's going to put it on, that kids are putting on like this jacket? So I don't know. She said kids are putting it on. You know, when our kids are in secondary school, we cannot force them to wear what they don't want. But in the nursery primary, we can like give our kids what they will put on, but secondary school we can't do that. So this is jacket, my daughter says she loves it. This is the front and this is the back. So we are going to do it faster because we see the time, because I want to show the price. Let me do it fast, I don't want the video to go off. And it's 20. So I bought this for myself. I love this jacket. This jacket, you can do it front and back, you can wear it this side,
Let me shoot. Can be at this side. I'll do it fast. This way. So amazing. It's for my daughter also, but she says she don't like it. So you can also turn it to the other side. It's two ways you can put it on. When it's rainy, you can wear it also this way. So it's two ways you can wear it, and you can zip it the two sides. My daughter said to me, I think when she, in our primary school, I bought her this kind of, no, I didn't buy it. One amazing mama in medicine, she have white, she have kicks for a white German man. So she gave my daughter this kind of jacket. It's good to be good. When you give kids her kids something, they never forget. I won't forget. Then my daughter, I think she was in primary too. My daughter still remember. I say, Mama, do I remember the beautiful jacket that mommy in medicine gave to her when she was in, I think, primary two or primary three, you know? So that jacket, primary two, and my daughter said primary two, that the jacket is like this. It's like you can use it and you turn it to the other side. Just like this one. So our kids don't forget when people are good to them. So we have this one. This one also is in the new shop, so there is no price in it. So this is the other shop. There is price in this one. This is 14 euros. This is green one. Can see it. This is 14 euros. I hope this video don't go up. Oh, let me try it fast. This is 14 euros, and I also like the back just like the other one. This is a green jacket. I'm going to do it fast because I want you. I'll fold them later because I want you to see the price. I don't want the video to go up. So this is another jacket, and this before was 13 euros. This is a blue jacket. So we bought more and more jackets. So when we don't want it, we just give it out. So it's winter, so we have like different jackets to change. But all these jackets, my daughter don't love it. It's only this jacket. It's only this 1, 2, 3, 4 things that my daughter says she likes. So I cannot force her. We can't force our kids, you know, to wear what they don't want. So this jacket also, we also bought this. And this one is before was 25 euros. This is the front and this is the back. So let me wash. Is there remaining? And let me bring the dresses. The dress is beautiful. Let me show the dress if I don't show the other jacket. So my daughter got this. She found this dress for me yesterday. She saw it. She said, Mommy, it's very beautiful. Green, she know green is one of my favorites. And this is the back. So the price is not also written. It's so beautiful. Can't wear this Christmas. So me, I don't care what I put on. As long as it's fit on me, I'm not really like looking for new clothes. Even if it's a common, what is important, it fits on me. So this also, my daughter also said it to me yesterday. So her eyes go on it. I didn't even see the clothes. And the two are so beautiful. So we have this, I think it's three. Then it's true. Then we have this jacket. So thank God. And we have this jacket. We bought this jacket for 25. No, it was 25 euros before. It's orange. So now, beautiful people, we need to say the price. The price of each clothes is 1 euro. In the first shop, you can see it, 9 euros and 5 euros. Each clothes we bought in vintage yesterday cost 1 euro. Beautiful people, 1 euro. Beautiful people, this is amazing. So that is why I kept the receipt. I hope you have seen it. We bought 9 euros. You can calculate the clothes. We bought 9 euros from one shop, and we bought 4 euros, and with the two bag making 5 euros. So we spent only 14 euros. Only 14 euros for these clothes. Even when my daughter and me, we don't want to put them on, we can give them out. People would also love it. So, beautiful people, hope you learned something from this video. There are things we can spend money on. Not every time when we have opportunity like vintage secondhand clothes, because we say secondhand, and we see that they are quality clothes. So, not every time we need to spend money or waste money. Yes, I know that me and my daughter, we do buy my daughter clothes, school clothes, outing clothes, CNA, H&M, Primark. Yeah, sometimes when we also come across in vintage
in the tick twice, and the colors are quality. It's not like one is not torn, and they are new, and my daughter love it, and I love it. We can also buy. So hope you learned something from this video. If you don't know tick twice, try to go online and search for the tick twice. If you live in Antwerp, if you live in Belgium and you don't know where it's tick twice and you want to know where it's tick twice, feel free, don't be shy, just make a comment please that we should give you the address, and we are going to send the address to you. So thanks for watching. Thankful God Almighty, who guys will protect and blesses my daughter and me this day and forever, with good health and long life for my daughter and me this day and forever. Amen. We continue to do the same for you and your kids, and please subscribe. Subscription is free. When you subscribe, don't forget to press the notification bell so that anytime you upload videos, you will be the first to be noticed. And please do share this amazing video, because it took like almost 13 years before my daughter and me we realized that there is a shop called Think Twice. There are so many mamas and kids out there who don't still know that they can get clothes for over 1 euros, because they do the 1 euros says once in a month. So next month they're also going to do it. So when they bring the clothes, like yesterday afternoon, they put new clothes. So the new clothes are just like the prices that they put on it. Just like when they bring it, it's going to be 25 euro for this jacket. So when they start the sales, I think after 2 weeks, they start putting 50%, 60 and 40%, 30% to 5 euro, to 4 euro, to 3 euro, to 2 euro, to 1 euro. So yesterday was 1 euro. That is the last day for the months for every clothes they are selling. So once they say 1 euro, from the next day, from today, it's going to become again the same price. So they are going to bring more clothes. And they have a lot. They have so many clothes. Even when you come from out of Belgium, you think, oh, before you come, the clothes are going to be true. No. Once you come, even the clothes are like almost empty. Like yesterday, they know that it was almost the time, and they, you know, if maybe everything was empty, they would have added more clothes. So anytime you are coming, as long as it's not like they are locked, you are still going to see something that you are going to like to buy. So thanks for watching. See you and my daughter with good health and long life for my daughter and me in our next video by His grace. Enjoy your day and remain blessed, and please do share this amazing, inspiring video. My daughter Amy will love you. Enjoy your day. Remain blessed.